The group of young men who investigators believe are in their late teens or early 20s pummeling a Chinese food delivery man in the first floor stairwell. Just before 10 the night of August 24th, taking turns decking the 46-year-old in the face. And they didn't stop there. Look closely and you can see one of the men take a wad of cash from the victim before all three run off, leaving the stunned delivery man behind. Police now sharing the video in hopes that someone may recognize these three suspects and help detectives find them before they can attack again.
Let's go to work.
Nice to meet you. I'm Regina, and I run Game On. So did you guys open the store today on time, or?
The owner of this retail space has passed away.
Her family has decided to sell the space.
You know what? We will raise the money, and we will buy the store.
That's like the best idea you've ever had.
We're probably the smartest people I know.
To be fair, you don't know that many people.
This isn't a romantic comedy, bro.
You put the name of our business on an illegal billboard advertising free drugs.
Everyone smokes.
Coming to fruition. I figured out my passion and I made it my mission and went to work. I went to work. Now let's go to work.
Home invasion like nothing you've ever seen. Three robbers caught on camera breaking into a home in Atlanta. Surveillance footage from inside the house shows armed men running rampant. About a minute later, a woman holding a gun comes out from the back room. One intruder points his gun at her and shots are fired. It's unclear whose gun went off first. It looks like the men scramble to escape as the woman chases them. Two out the front door and one out a window in the back. During the violent exchange, police say one of the criminals was shot and killed. The woman will not be charged for his death. Police say she acted in self-defense. The two other intruders have yet to be identified. Police say they are considered armed and dangerous.